all. I case Kirit Kaur from Balbharti Public School Ludhiana is presenting my app Code D Atoms. It is made on MIT App Inventor. It is very easy to use and makes effective use of time. The users can enter the world of atoms and molecules in just a single click. This app can be installed on both iOS and Android. As you click on any topic, the vast content with graphics and animations appears. It also has an audio text reading option. This makes the app very interesting and the readers can learn efficiently. All the topics from the definition of atoms and molecules till the solving of numericals are deeply explained. Isn't that amazing? This app can make the students grasp the concept very easily. Let us see how the app basically works. As we click on Start Learning, an index page appears which has all the topics from the chapter. Topics like what are atoms and molecules have the definition of atoms and molecules. How are atoms and molecules formed carries information about their formation. Atomic mass has the definition of the atomic mass. Laws of chemical combination has the explanation of both the laws, law of constant proportion and law of conservation of mass. Dalton's atomic theory's postulates are mentioned in the next slide. It also has the drawbacks of Dalton's atomic theory in the succeeding slide. Symbols given by alchemists, Dalton and Berzelius are also shown. Properties of first 20 elements of the periodic table are also mentioned in the app. Bohr's model of an atom tells us about the K, L, M, N shells and their electronic configuration. Next topic, what are ions, tells us about the cations, anions and polyatomic anions, which are also known as radicals. Proper steps for finding the molecular mass of any compound are given. In mole concept, the idea of finding number of atoms is given. In this app, some YouTube links are also provided to get the better clarification and to understand the concepts in a better way. We all know that every cloud has a silver lining, and in this pandemic, I made this app for the better understanding of the concept of atoms and molecules. In short, we can say that this app is micromanagement of the whole concept. Thank you.